Hello everyone, welcome to the my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss some problem which is asked in GATE exams. So let's start the video. This question is asking in 2018. The single particle states occupied by the last proton and the last neutron respectively are given by d5 of f7 by 2, d3 half and f5 by 2. d5 half and f5 half, or the option D is d3 half and f7 by 2. So here are some questions mistake. So here the given nucleus is calcium 41. So we have to calculate for calcium. So the given nucleus is calcium 41. So in this case the number of proton is 20, which is even, so this cannot be contribute for the parity and angular momentum. But here we have to find the state, so this will give 1s half, 1p3 half, 4 1p2 half, 1d6 5 half, 2s2 half, and 1d4 3 half. So here the last term is d3 half, so must be option B or option D. Now here the number of neutron is 21, that is odd, and it will give 1s2 half, 1p4 3 half, 1p2 half, 1d6 5 half, 2s2 half, 1d4 3 half, and 1f1 7 by 2. So therefore the last proton occupied the d3 half state, this is, and last neutron occupied f7 half state. So the correct option is D. Clear? And the next question, which is asked in 2014, the ground state angular momentum and parity of calcium 41 are 7 by 2 minus, 3 by 2 plus, 5 by 2 plus, or 5 by 2 minus. So here the given nucleus is 41 calcium. So here the number of proton is 20. This is even, so doesn't contribute in angular momentum, and the number of neutron is 21, which is odd, and this will give 1s2 half, 1p4 3 half, वन पी टू हाफ वन डी सिक्स फाइव हाफ टू एस टू हाफ वन डी फोर थ्री हाफ एंड वन एफ वन सेवन हाफ। सो क्लियरली J is equal to 7 by 2, this is 7 by 2 and for F, L is equal to 3. So this will give the parity equal to minus 1 to the power 3. And this is negative. So the correct option is 7 by 2 and negative. So the correct option is A. So I think this is clear to all of you. This question are very very important in all the entrance exam. So thanks for watching video. Thank you.